Breaking news this morning, fire damaged a Redding storage facility overnight. These images were sent to us by Cody Calhoun. The fire started around 9 last night on Prestige Way in North Redding off of Caterpillar Road. A witness told me three of the storage units burned. We've reached out to several agencies to find out more about the damage estimate and the possible cause of this fire. We are waiting to hear back. We'll let you know when we get additional information.